Welcome to this Q&A of the day video in association with TLC Electrical Wholesaler, renowned for quality, value and customer service. Today's question relates to caravan site pitches and is, what are the electrical requirements for a serviced caravan pitch? Well, a serviced pitch is one which provides an electrical connection and sometimes also a clean water feed and wastewater connection also. Now obviously, when you're in the outside world connecting a large metal box to an electrical supply, the usual hazards of electricity are greatly amplified by the circumstances that they're being used in. In fact, the dangers are so much higher that the wiring regulations have designated caravan and camping parks as special locations and have dedicated an entire section to them. Some of the requirements for supplying electrical connections to pitches in caravan parks include not using the PME connection of a TNCS system as the earth connection at a pitch, and using RCD protected socket outlets with a rating of 30 milliamps for connection points to caravans. Those socket outlets must also be of the BS7671 type rather than the classic square pin plugged up, and must also include some form of interlocking device. This provides two forms of protection. One is that the terminals of the socket can never be live when accessible, and it also prevents the plug being removed when under load. Now in this video, we've really just scratched the surface of this subject, and there's many other considerations to be made when installing in this particular kind of environment, far more than we could adequately cover in a short Q&A video. So for further information on this subject, please click the link in the description below. That'll take you to our website where you can carry out our CPD module on this subject, in which we explain in depth the regulations and requirements of BS7671 in this particular area. All that remains in this video is to say, thank you very much for watching.